She could remain in the house, for the mortgage was paid off, though the government, and not poor Solomon Isaacs, had the mortgage money in its grip for the present. Old Ursula, who was cook, chambermaid, housekeeper, laundress, and everything else for Father Peter, and had been Margaret's nurse in earlier years, said God would provide. But she said that from habit, for she was a good Christian. She meant to help in the providing, to make sure, if she could find a way. We boys wanted to go and see Margaret, and show friendliness for her, but our parents were afraid of offending the community and wouldn't let us. The astrologer was going around inflaming everybody against Father Peter, and saying he was an abandoned thief, and had stolen 1,107 gold ducats from him. He said he knew he was a thief from that fact, for it was exactly the sum he had lost, and which Father Peter pretended he had found. In the afternoon of the fourth day after the catastrophe, old Ursula appeared at our house, and asked for some washing to do, and begged my mother to keep this secret to save Margaret's pride, who would stop this project if she found it out. Yet Margaret had not enough to eat, and was growing weak. Ursula was growing weak herself, and showed it, and she ate of the food that was offered her like a starving person, but could not be persuaded to carry any home, for Margaret would not eat charity food. She took some clothes down to the stream to wash them, but we saw from the window that handling the bat was too much for her strength, so she was called back, and a trifle of money offered her, which she was afraid to take, lest Margaret should suspect. Then she took it, saying she would explain that she found it in the road. To keep it from being a lie and damning her soul, she got me to drop it while she watched. Then she went along by there and found it, and exclaimed with surprise and joy, and picked it up and went her way. Like the rest of the village, she could tell everyday lies fast enough and without taking any precautions against fire and brimstone on their account. But this was a new kind of lie, and it had a dangerous look because she hadn't had any practice in it,